What's up, party people? Cap C's in the house, along with my special guest.
Lil Cap C
in the house. So we are going to spin the wheel. Now, there was a few people that didn't end up making it on the wheel, and that's because you didn't say bar or round. So don't be mad at me because you didn't make it. That really was the only rule. So, yeah, no hard feelings. Anyway, this is what we are going for. Now, I'm sorry, guys. I was really supposed to do this yesterday, and I just never got enough time. And, so we're going to do it today. So right now, this is everybody. So we're going to go for, or not everybody, but more people. We're one at the bar. So everything you see here is what we are going for. So let's go ahead and shuffle it. How many times?
Five times.
Five times. My lucky number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Did that even shuffle the first time?
I don't think it did.
Here, we'll do lucky 7. I don't know. Let's just keep doing it, and then you tell me to stop.
Stop.
There we go. If that's not fair, I don't know what is. Okay. So, we are going to go ahead and spin it. You can actually spin it. Why don't you click the button, and we'll see who wins. Yeah, you got to be in there. Happy Bears! Congratulations, Happy Bears! I'm being stupid. Oh, man. Anyway, we are going to close that. So, Happy Bears, you won. I will go through here if anybody wants to make sure you're on there. I'm pretty sure. I went over everything twice, so you should be on the wheel. So, what I'm going to do is erase all this. Boom. And now I gotta type in all the other names. There was 21 people that wanted to get the round. So we're gonna do that next. Let me type everything in and we'll be right back. All right, party people, we're back with special guest.
Lil Cap C.
We are both here one more time. We are gonna do the next wheel. Hopefully you guys are having fun like we are. I'm gonna go ahead, excuse me. I'm gonna go ahead and hit the shuffle a bunch of times until she tells me to stop.
Stop.
All right. So go ahead and click and let's see who wins the round. That is awesome. You know what's really cool about this guy? Silver Soldier of Fortune, he actually said that he would buy one of my rounds when I make some. So that's awesome. He actually, excuse me, he actually gets one of these, and now I can actually send him something when I make my own. That'll be pretty cool. So awesome. I'm so glad you won, bud. This guy, he's giving away an ounce of silver. Can you believe that? An ounce of silver, not just every so often, but every single week, all year long, he's supposed to be doing that. You know how many weeks are in a year?
Give me a second here.
We can't let the people wait too long, just so you don't know.
Well, in 10 weeks.
52 weeks are in a year. That's a lot of silver. He's giving away 52. So that's pretty cool. I'm glad he won because, you know, it's cool to give back to people. See, this is why I always say the coin gods are real. I've told you that before, remember? Because I used to give nothing away. I would just try to get into people's giveaways and I never won. Then I decided, you know what? I'm going to start giving back. So I actually started giving away some quarters. The very next day, I won somebody's giveaway. The day after that, I won another giveaway. A week later, I won another giveaway. And I had given away a couple quarters myself at that point. So coin karma is real. The coin gods look out for you. Silver Soldier of Fortune, I appreciate you stopping by. That's really awesome. And I know you like prototypes, and this is pretty much a prototype. It's not my prototype. It's Stacking Points prototype. So, you know, there's that. By the way, Stacking Points, is going to be in the description below. He's the one that made these. You guys know that from the first video, obviously. But make sure you check out Stacking Points. He did an awesome job on these, and I really appreciate him. He's a good guy. You know, got a great family, and they all make videos together. It's pretty cool, so make sure you check him out. Other than that, guys, that's really about it. And is there anything you would like to say?
Congratulations.
Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate you guys. All you got to do is email me your address, and I will get these out to you as soon as possible. By the way, I did get new stickers made last night. So, last night is when I said that it's okay for them to do it, and everything should be good to go from now on. All right, guys, before I go, I wanted to show you what I did. I made a little certificate of authenticity kind of thing, because I know people do that, and this is the first thing I'm kind of throwing out there, so I wanted to put that down. So it says made by Stacking Points, the weight, copper, and then I signed the bottom of it. So hopefully you guys like that. I'll try to do stuff like that whenever I do my own pours. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys what I was doing. I really, really appreciate you guys, and I'll be sending this out to you as soon as I get your addresses. All right, everybody, have a great day.